Hi, here is Gabor. I just saw I got a iOS 13.6 update on my iPhone 11 Pro Max, and which is 387.5 megabyte. Let's see, iOS 13.6 adds support for digital car keys and contains a new symptoms category in health app. This release also includes bug fixes and improvements. Same features may not be available in all regions or on all Apple devices. For information on security content of Apple software updates, please visit this website. And we're gonna hit download and install. And let's see how goes the install. Estimating time. Hmm. 31 seconds. And let's see how long it gonna takes. By the way, it's July 16th, 8:06 a.m. Thursday. Let's see how long it gonna take this update. Oof. Preparing update. Yes. I gonna leave it the video running, so it gonna be real time update, and we gonna see how long it gonna takes till the update is done. And just cause I'm taking picture for my Twitter and Instagram too. So basically I'm gonna post some pictures on Instagram and my Twitter about this update. Let's see. Crank up a bit the brightness. Oof. No, it's too bright this way. A little bit down. And let's see. Might be a bit more accurate this way. Let's see. Come on. So basically those gonna be the changes. And we take a screenshot to update some friends which have the same device like me, 11 Pro Max with 256 GB. Takes kinda long as usual. I don't know why, but Apple softwares, iOS updates, taking long time. Oh, sorry, that's just background music. Usually I like to listen some music when I'm recording, and I have an old favorite song to which I'm listening to. Let's see, whoa, the battery draining, airplane mode. Let's turn it off. No sound card, yes, I know, because my main device is by Note 10 Plus. Takes kinda long. Soon we're reaching 10 minutes. I heard rumors about iOS 13.6, but I thought we're gonna get a straight iOS 14 in September or waiting on iOS 14, but in September. I was reading rumors and even saw on websites that iOS 13 gonna be released in between, and here we have it. Okay, it's downloaded, install. Sorry, just I'm having coffee and I hit the install a bit later. And now we're gonna see the Apple logo. and the little white line gonna take ages to go up. As usual. But it's real time recording and I leave it to run all the way so others can see about how long it takes. Because it always takes kinda long. On my Note 9 and Note 10 plus the 1.7 and 2GB software updates aren't taking this long. Those recordings are way shorter than this, than the iOS ones. This line, it's going so slow. I don't know what Apple doing in the background, but I understand the devices are optimized and they don't release several devices like other brands, I mean which are running Android and not iOS. But whew, takes twice so long, if almost not more. And since I bought this device, I try to keep battery health, everything nicely smooth. And it came with iOS 13.1, I think, fresh out the box. And when I got the iOS 13.5 upgrade, battery dropped to 98% health. Then one night I was taking a 2 hours long nap and the battery health under 2 hours dropped to 97%. So Apple, do something with the battery health or take it out from device, please, cause it's laughable what you're doing. And the darn device, only 256 GB, not even the 512 GB. In Europe cost me $1,666. And everyone saying on YouTube, ooh, the Apple prices dropped my peep. Now only iPhone 11 Pro, not Max, just the Pro, with 260 GB, it's over $1,200, brand new from the store. It's like $1,500 roughly, and just the 11 Pro with 256 GB. Even here we would like to see discounts and some other stuff, and maybe one, two accessories should be given like gift when you're playing almost $1,700 for a damn iPhone 11 Pro Max and only 256 GB, not even 512 GB. So come on, okay? Let's be real. You just make people to buying it. Ooh, the safest device. Safest device? Psst, come on. The Android devices aren't completely safe, but the iPhones and the subutors, ooh, spying. You collect all the data and you put it on a server in China. And the US government saying, oh, the Chinese and Ben. Huawei, Ben, ZTE, blah 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 blah. Come on, be real. Come on, man. Come on, be real. Sorry, I was just connecting to my Wi-Fi, so pause it for a second. And the software update finished right now at 8:22 a.m. Thursday, 16 July. So soon at 18 minutes. Thanks for watching. Peace.